Good morning, friends. Here we will start the new unit. The name of the unit is that Applied Statistics. In that we will see the curve fitting, how to fit the curve. There are different types of curve. So we will see the one type of curve, that curve of the form y is equal to a plus bx. How to fit this curve? We will see that the question is that find the best value of a and b so that y is equal to a plus bx fits the data given in the table. So this is the value of x, this is the value of y. So our main aim in that question is that to find the value of a and b. How to find the value of a and b? So we'll see that. So this is the given y is equal to a plus bx. Our main aim is to find the value of a and b. To finding this value of a and b or to solving this equation, we will requires the normal equation. So this is, remember that this is the normal equation. What is the normal equation? Summation of y is equal to n a plus b summation of x. Next is summation of x y is equal to a times summation of x plus b summation of x square. This n, it means that number of rows or number of x, that is a n. So this is a and b are the arbitrary constant. For this means what? Summation of y, summation of x, summation of xy, summation of x, summation of x square. To finding this value, we will prepare the table. We will, so the table is that here. This is the value of x, this is the value of y. So we require the multiplication of this, we require the summation of x, square of x. So this is the value of x, do the summation of this x. This is the value of y, do the summation of this y, do the multiplication of that xy and do its summation. And we know already value of x, so do its square, you will get the x square and do its summation. So after preparing this table, put the value of this summation of x, put the value of summation of this y, put the value of summation of xy, put the value of summation of x square in equation number 2 and equation number 3. So you will get this type of equation. So solve these two types of equation by simplification. You see here, after solving these two previous equation, you will get the value of a is 1 and the value of b is 1.9. Put the value of a and b in the given equation, that is y is equal to a plus bx. Then y is equal to value of a is 1 plus the value of b is 1.9x, which is a required solution. So this is the equation of straight line. In next lecture, we will see the different types of curve or different types of the equation. Thank you.